I told you I have two questions, right?
Yes.
So the second question, I will be very happy to hear. What do you find in our group in the Facebook?
What's your impression of everything, the activity on our Facebook page?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Actually, this is a good question, and I used to discuss this question with Miri Baron.
All right.
You know? Yes.
Yeah, he's a good friend of ours, yeah.
The first time I was in this group, it was like a challenge for the Israelis themselves and for the Arab and Israeli at the same time. The one or two things that I like in this group, because it's gonna be kind of an understanding and the connection between, you know, the Israelis themselves, especially the left and the right side, you know.
Okay.
And at the same time, this understanding gonna connect with the Arab. In this group, I find that the understanding, especially the right side, I mean, the right parties, the Israelis, right parties, it's a good chance for them to understand the Arab. And also for those Arabs to understand the Israelis at the same time. The name itself, the Lovely Group or Love Your Time, is very, very nice. But never mind the name or never mind whatever name you want to choose, meeting itself on Facebook or wherever is a great progress toward a good future for both people. The time we meet together is like we are breaking a lot of issues between us. The time you see me and I see you, it's like the first step toward a good friendship.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the beginning for building a good future and changing the stereotyping. This is very important. How some Israelis are stereotyping Palestinians and how some Palestinians are stereotyping some Israelis. Mostly we are concentrating on the negative stereotypes. So here is a chance change this stereotyping, this is what I understand, and this is what I noticed that we could achieve through this group, that we can make a kind of a good impression about each other and start to have a good relation for a better future.
Hopefully, inshallah.
Beautiful words.
Well, to hear you is to hear the all the hope is speaking. I like what you have said.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes.
Actually, Ron, I am an hopeful person. I don't like to think in any negative way. And the truth, we are surrounded with a lot of negative atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
So, if we want to think negatively, so what is left for hope?
Mm-hmm.
So, we need to be hopeful. We need to believe in the dreams to make it come true. Actually, it's not a dream. But for one day, maybe for Motosam to talk with this group of Jewish people, maybe it was a dream before 5 years. But now, look, it's gonna be very easy, and we can achieve more. We need to believe in the dreams to make it come true. To come true, and it's not just a dream. We can do it. I believe in this very much. Yes.
Okay, I have to go. It's really late.
רק עוד שאלה אחת יש לי, מותסם. Another question.
Yes.
Is it we are allowed to put this, you know, Nerine shoot it a video of the, איך אומרים, מסך המחשב?
On the
computer screen, yes. So can we put it on the group in the Facebook?
Yeah, Yeah, no problem actually. We need to make the people believe in what we are doing. And yes. We need to get more people to do what we are doing. We need to spread ourselves.
Yes. No, man. I make it eat. Your fault.
It's beautiful what you say.
Thank you.
Okay, so we should be in touch very soon. Okay,
okay.
Yes.
It's such a pleasure to hear you and to feel so
close. Okay, I was glad yes, to be here and listen to him.
In my home.
Thank you.
And
thank
in your
you.
Home.
Actually, I want to say more. I believe that we can do more than this, but we need to continue. We don't need to give more. We need to take the challenge. Whether on the Israeli side or on the Palestinian side, we're gonna meet a lot of negative people. Are we gonna meet a lot of people who will not like what we are doing? But this is consensus. We need to be hopeful all the time. And I believe that if we meet more, we can achieve more.
You're so right.
Get it.
You are so right.
It's wrong. Do you want it, to?
In a way, we have to be prepared for the September activities that will have a lot of negative influence on the mood of people on both sides. Can be some violence on both sides, and the papers will be full of articles and things. But the good is that we know when and we know what, and each one of us better be prepared inside himself to see all the time the big picture and not to be dragged into the occasions here and there that are mostly provocation that is done from this side and that side to escalate, and then it gives a lot of food to, at least I may say, you know, excuse me, a little bit political to the Israeli government that like to deal with security things. And I don't know about the opinions and the steps that are taken from the Palestinian side, but probably are the kind of the same atmosphere, it's supposed to kind of take people together into one target. But for us, it's better to be all the time the body, and to see the big picture and the future.
Okay, excuse me, I have to go. It was really nice talking to you people. And yes.
That you know, I live 500 kilometers north of Helsinki.
Do you ever get into Helsinki?
It's another part of Finland. They will not meet your daughter or who is coming here.
You don't get into Helsinki?
No, not at all. I'm so far away.
Okay, it's all right. No problem. I just, you know. She says okay. Finland. It was the first person I thought it was you.
Yeah, sure. But it is an isolated country area.
I know that. I remember that. Yeah, you do remember that. Yeah. Okay, take care.
Nanita.
Okay, we said it. Ron, when are you going to Israel?
Well, just my son just left for here. I think I'll take the summer, the winter vacation. Can be somewhere in the towards December or something.
Ah,
like Hanukkah for us.
Hanukkah. Okay, sounds great.
Something like that.
All right. Yeah, this time when you go bowling with Avril, invite me too.
Yes.